I often talk about the psychology of scent. It's really the science of scent. What that means is our keenest sense is our sense of smell. We smell before we do anything. When we walk in a room, our eyes look around, they don't rest, but our nose instantly knows what the room smells like, the house smells like. So if you want to change your mood, whether it be happy, whether you want to relax, scent is the fastest way to do it.